Don't leave, Mitch. No. No, Mitch. Don't leave, Mitch.
What?
Sorry, I was getting into it. See file knows. See file knows.
Got Obang, dude.
There's the death counter. Yeah, what? Word, what? Dog,
move.
Bup, 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 bup. Move! I'm not in the mood! Go lay down. Right now. Go! Yes, I love you too. Okay, go. All right. Video games. Who's ready? Who's ready to fucking video game? What's up, File? What's up, Mitch? Do you have this game yet, File? It's fun. You should get it, File. It's fun. I need a better chair, man. This chair sucks. I know this chair's not even that old, but it sucks. You become sick. Take damage. Take damage. 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 No. Don't you tell me no. I'll slap them cheeks so hard. Slap them. That's him slapping them. That's it. It's over. Getting slapped. Have I gone here? Like, where's all this? I feel like I've gone here, but at the same time, I don't. How did I go all this way and not fight a bonfire? I don't think I did. I don't think I did. Let's do that. Fuck it.
Fuck it. Fuck it.
Status death. Oh, that's death gauge. There's actual death. What? What, Mitch? What? What do you want, Mitch? Fucking Mitch. Fucking Mitch. Fuck that Mitch. fuck him. Is that where I want to go? Which way do I want to go? That way. Okay. How do I get down there? That's the question we all need to know right now. How does oneth get downeth thereth? By jumping on this! How did I take no damage? Vertigo. You did the funny. You did it. You did it.
What? Chicken butt. Why? Chicken thigh. Keck. You made me keck.
Oh, man. Gotta remember how to play this vidj game. Hup. What have you been up to, File? What have you been up to, Mitch? Have you finished the world yet, Mitch? I know you can't upload it yet, probably, maybe, because of the Nintendo. But, you know, you played some Valorant. Nice! Hell yeah, dude. That's what's friggity fracking up, bro. Look at these guys. Look at these guys are idiots. With your, oh, look at me, I can use two bows. Okay, you need to calm down. Holy shit. The heck is that balloon? Calm down. Ow! Oh, okay, this guy got real clear all of a sudden. Huh. What is that boon? I wanna know what that boon is. Got a cucko glintstone, baby. Let's get cut. What the heck is that? Well, I can't do anything about it, so whatever. Stop! You like being cucked, Mitch? I mean, it's just a question for a friend. I don't know what these boons are, man. Well, there's an area we can go down to, probably, maybe. I'm scared. Oh, that's a lot of dudes. Oh, he might see me. What the heckin' fresh are these guys? Whoa, chill! What the? Huh? Ow! Fuck! What the hell? Oh, I hate them. They're like puppets. What the? Oh, that's not cool. What the heckin' fresh? What the poppin' fresh, bro? Also need to upload them, but yeah, Nintendo Online dead. Yep. Way to go, File. Unbelievable. Kek. Have they not seen me? What an idiot! No. Huh. Now he did. You have free send monies? I already sent you my half. You spent it all on drugs. Not my fault. So, you know what? I need you to send me money. Yeah. How about those biscuits, bro? Whatever, dude. Oh my god. Well, they said I don't give two. Look how many arrows are in me. Oh my god.
What the hell?
Holy crap. That was so many arrows. Oh, I've died twice. Yep. I don't think I need to fight those guys up there. Yeah, I absolutely need to fight those guys up there because they shoot at me. These guys are difficult. Ow! Oh, he's freaking out! Oh, he's freaking out! What the hell? I don't like them. They're scaly. They're so scaly. Scaled.
I'll kill you.
Dude.
Chill.
Dude, these guys have no chill. This is ridiculous. Holy fuck. These guys are kind of scary. What the hell? I don't like it. Oh god. He's going crazy.
Oh my god.
I wonder what else is around here. Alright, well, let's deal with these guys, I guess. Ow.
Oh, chill, Jake!
Aw, crap, man, a dog. I can't roll anymore!
Oh, ooh, I don't have time to heal, this is bullshit!
Heal!
God. Oh, the dog screwed me. Dude, this place sucks. Who told me to come down here? Oh my god. Stop. Oh my god, can you just die, dog? Oh my god. Oh, now there's this guy. What the hell? Oh my god, this place sucks. Oh, that was exhausting.
Not even done yet. Not even done.
Ow. What you got, boy?
Only took all my heals to kill the enemies to get to this part right here. That's probably fine. There's probably another bonfire real close.
Oh, fucking dick suck, bro.
Bruh. Dog? Stop, dude. Exhausted. Exhausted already. Oh, I got some heals. F yeah, dude. F. F word. Look, I got up here, Dad. Are you proud of me now?
did it. Did it.
I don't think there's anything up there either. I also don't think I'm supposed to be up here, but... You go down there. I think there's probably a bonfire there.
So let's go do that.
Right quick. Goat! I got a sliver of meat from that whole goat. There's a guy sitting in there. What are we talking about? We're talking about how I already sent you money and you spent it all on drugs. Get with the program, file. Oh my god. Where's my online, dammit? Oh, I got a brass shield, I got a long sword. Man, I'm so cool! Sit back down. Calm yourself. Okay, I was mistaken about what was gonna be here, by the way. I thought maybe, like, for sure, totally, that there was gonna be a bonfire here, and it's not. It's not Mr. Freeze Down's fault. Don't let him fool you like that, Mitch. I'm just gonna take that. Tell him to shut the fuck up. Well, here's this. These weird statue things. Maybe the bonfire's over here. Okay, maybe there's just not a bonfire, and I'm just hoping that there is. Oh my god. That is a lobster. That's just a straight up giant lobster. What the heck? That's weird. That's kind of weird. Giant crawfish, bro. Let's go. A rockster? Robster? True. Let me find a bonfire and I'll try and fight it. But I don't want to have to, like, fight my way all the way over here to get my souls back. Him named Greg. Ha! Don't scare me like that, dog! Wow, using the pole. Using the pole. Real fucking mature. Real mature, dude. I mean, there's got... What's that up there? I don't like all these things that I'm just all of a sudden finding. I don't like it. Oh god, here's another one of those teleporty doohickeys. Screw it. I mean, these usually take me to, bonfires. Let's find out! Lob rock true. Oh, just took me back here. I've been here already. Well, that didn't help me at all. Son of a f- son of a bitch. Well, that didn't help. Now I so I'm I want to fight the lobster. That's what I want to do. The rock lobster. So let's go do that. Look at all these dudes. I'm sure I could take them. Oh! They give two shits about my, like, attacks. Oh, he's- oh god, they're killing each other! Oh, I can't roll! That's a bunch of hoosa fudge. Bunch of hoosa. She blows to the giant lobster of the west. Killed the lobster. Strip of right. I feel like that's just a normal enemy around here somewhere. But it didn't seem all that special after I killed it. Like, I feel like there's probably more of them around here somewhere. Well, what's up, pro? What's good, dog? Oh, what's this over here? Oh, that's just the gems. Thanks, dude. What you been up to, brother? crystal bud. What killed me before? I don't remember. Oh, yeah, no, nothing killed me. I teleported. I forgot. Well, that seems like a problem. Ooh, what is that? I feel like these things are gonna come to life. This just looks like, the Breath of the Wild part. Mario Kart DLC next week? True. Oh, there's some, there we go. See anything over here, so didn't seem to miss much. Let's go over to the statue. It'll tell me where a catacombs is. That's kind of cool. Thanks, bro. Oh god. What are these little dudes? Why are they so small? Ah! Well, that kind of hurt my feelings that they just attacked me like that. I didn't do anything. I just want to be loved. Ow! Oh, jeez-em. I just start spinning, they can't hit me. Got his armor. What the heck? What? Is it any good? Nope. I mean, it's good for immunity. It's good for like, well, it gives me health. That's weird. But it, like, destroys my poise. I didn't even realize stuff could give you health. That's weird. I think the Nintendo will release a new Switch at the end of this year or in the beginning of next, potentially. I mean, there's no new console even confirmed yet, but that is the rumor going around. That do be the rumor. What the fuck? That's not cool to just poison me like that. Ow. That was a sick jump attack, bro. Do I have anything that cures poison? That was my only thing, right there. Let's hope I don't run into more poison. Insta-poison. That'd been funny. Oh, there's a guy in a chair! That's cool. I enjoy to sit. Okay, well there's a tombs thing, I think, somewhere, right? Maybe not. Surely it's not just pointing to... There's gotta be a thing here somewhere, right? Yeah, Mitch is gonna be at E3, showing off his- there it is. Showing off his new levels. Isn't that right, Mitch? Left bottom catacomb. Can I level up? Nope. Oh, great. Oh my god, why can't I use the lever? Oh, because it's already up. Ooh, it's dark. Tunnel. There's a lot of death here. These fucking guys. Ow, 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 pain. Why is it always these guys? It's weird. I guess last time it was skeletons, so... Root resin. What the f- I didn't even see him! So small! He's swinging a stick at me, that's kinda rude. Jeezum Christmas, bro. Hmm. Yeah, I'm pretty much convinced that there's actually no hidden paths. I did not mean to fall. Oh, this guy's just hanging out. Oh, shit! Ow. 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 Boom! Ow, I can't see. Ow! Shit! You're fast for a big feller. This guy. Ow! Oh god! Now there's another guy! Ah! Poppin' fresh! Poppin' fresh! Ow! Ow! I can't see! I'm just rolling! God, there's another one now! Ah, shit!
Run.
Ah, crap! Ah, crap, there's a third one! Ah! Ah! Woo! What the fuck? Well, remember when I was asking for variety? There it is. I did not mean to fall down there. Kek. Yo, what's up, Defiance? I'm gonna try and play all Resident Evils on hardcore. Do it, dude. Now I get to press the lever or pull the lever. Yes! Hype! Lever, hype, lever, hype. Hup! Oh, there's stuff up there. I want up. Is that all that's up here? Okay. God, it would have been so funny if I fell down there in that hole. Oh, that would have been funny. Unfortunate. Ow, 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 pain, ow, death. Why do you have bombs, bro? Okay, let me go here. Now you see what happened was... Oh yeah, there's this guy. You kill everything in this game? Yes. I got an imp head. Is that equipment? Oh, hell yeah. Oh, and it's better than everything, but I'll be heavy. Worth. But I need to, instead of this, I need to use this. Hell yeah. That's sick. Let's go. So I fell down there. I didn't mean to do that, but that's what happened. I don't know how you get up there. So. Time for jumping. I disagree. Ho! Ho! Hey! Ho! Ho! Hey! There's a button there. I was like, what's happening? Oh! got his hatchet again. Guardians of the Galaxy this month on Game Pass? Yeah, I heard that. That one, the trolls, is he just sleeping? I think he's asleep. Oh, he's sleeping. Be very quiet. He's sleeping. I don't want to wake him up. That would be rude. Oh, I woke him up. Fuck. Oh, he's not happy about it either. God, there's two of them. Why? Fuck it. Bring it on, fellas. I got a strat. It's an epic strat, too. Oh. Ow. Oh God. Bring it on, fatty. Easy. Excellent strat. Oh, I got the axe. Neat. Hell yeah. Strat was top tier, bro. Boss I was fighting for a million years, by the way. Uh-huh. I went into a different one for a break. Uh-huh. Beat it. That two tries came back, and it's just gone? That's weird. Friendlies in the room. Okay. Well. Wow. Well, there you go. Easy peasy, bro. Oh, relax. Ow. Fuck shit. Fuck shit. Hey, bro. So I like how I can see that thing up there. I mean, I guess you can kind of see it anyway. What is throwing shit? Oh my God. Damn. So much shit. Oh, Rune Arc. I still don't know really what those do, but I have a couple of them now. Oh, another helmet. I got a mirror helm. Gives me vitality.
weird.
Screw it, I want to use it. It's interesting looking. Oh! I was just like, what was that noise? It's weird. Well, at least you beat it, Defiance. Like,
at least you beat it or got past it, I guess.
Wait, somehow I've gone up. Fuck! Ooh, a scythe? Ooh!
What?
A scythe, it's like own cat. Oh, it is? Oh, that's sick. I love it. I want to dual wield scythes. I hit the button. So how do I get down, though? If this isn't the way, then what the heck? Is there a way to go that I didn't see? I know you could jump down there, but surely there's another way down, right? Probably. I've been doing that. Have you found any actual hidden paths? Because I've been doing that like from the beginning and I haven't found one yet.
think they would have it marked. Between all the people. What the fuck was that? Okay, dude. Just lost our 3k souls because... Like, I didn't know he was just gonna run for the full animation, even when he's touching me. I didn't know that. Like, what the... awesome. This is why I can never level up. Son of a bitch. Why did the second one get triggered? Oh my god, dude. There's no whoop shot I can fight too. I wonder if I can just hide. To get away. Fucking A, bro. And here's a ladder. That's funny. I was able to freaking how big is this freaking place? Fuck. Even that guy's sneaking. Old Fang. That opened the door, but I still want to explore this place.
Dude, that is so stupid. That is just dumb. Like, what even is that? Dude, these guys are so freaking age ashes. Well, that was worth fighting for. I got summoned, so okay, that was worth. I mean, I'm sure there's other items I missed. Different weapon. Didn't even realize there was a thing there, but since there is, I could trigger these guys and just kill them that way. That is the most retarded thing I've ever seen. Oh my god. Oh,
Whatever, I think I got everything down there. I just don't care anymore.
Let's see.
I didn't even know I got other. Hell yeah. Boss, a big troll. Oh god, weird cat thing. Oh, it's this thing again. Wait, they actually have another. Ow! God bless. It's a little different, but not by. Oh, okay, yeah, it's definitely different. Can't move. Oh my god. Ow. Ow. Dude, this thing is terrifying. I hate this thing. Oh. Whoa. Kaiden's Cell Sword. That sounds cool. So I got two new summons. Nice. Yo, what's up, little Tokyo? How you doing?
Screw this place, bro. I lost like 8,000 souls here. It's a whole level.
At least the boss was kind of different. I mean, it was the same boss, but the different version. So, whatever. That's fine, I suppose. Let me see here. I don't even think I have enough to use these. I don't. Shit. Thing just came off a little bit and it freaked me out. It was like a this just came off and freaked me out. To the wall for the moment. We'll stay. Hopefully it doesn't come all the way off. That'd be a problem. Anyway, what the heck is this? Amidst a voice that says hello, amidst a voice that says wonderful. Okay. Hell yeah, finally. I've had that for so long, why haven't I been equipping it? Oh my gosh, I'm a stupid. I'm a big stupid. Alright, let's go back up here. Oh man. Alright, here we go. Let's explore up here some more. Really, actually, hold on. I need to go back here so I can. I need to. I don't think I'll have enough souls, but I need to get my stuff up so I can use the summons.
Well then.
Just talk to everyone since I haven't been here in a minute. Actually, I guess I have been here not very long ago.
She's a servant. She's been my cover.
Yeah, because I talked to this guy.
Always good to son.
If I do, I suppose I'll ask my.
Well. I took you for no matter. Lay out your arms, then. The girl. What about her? Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith? Absurd. Besides, she'd never agree to it. I refuse to believe it.
Wow!
Doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true.
Okay, so I don't have enough smithing stones to upgrade this thing. Or at all. But I wouldn't mind. Dude, look at that guy's sword. What the hell? That looks sick. Kinda wouldn't mind using. The Reaper, the Scythe. It's not as strong. I mean, obviously, this weapon's upgraded and stuff, but. Alright, never mind. I guess we can't do anything here yet. What is it that increases your FP, though? I need to get that up to at least 60, 80 something. I don't remember. This isn't right. Oh yeah, it is. Let's see. Probably mind, right? Only gonna give me one level. How much is one of these gonna level up? Oh god, only three? Oh, hold on. How much do I need? This one needs 88. Ugh. And the other one needs what? 81. Well, let's see how much we can get, I guess. Screw it. That's two levels worth. I don't even think that's gonna be enough to use either one. Oh, I can use, okay, the one. Nice. Let's go. I keep seeing these people. What the heck? I don't understand. Oh, the puppets besiege us. Okay. I freaking love the puppets, dude. This one gonna come to life and try and kill me? Nope. I mean, they were kind of scary. Oh, they're fighting stuff. I must save my friends! Oh, wait. Where are these blue guys? Oh! This would be a good grinding spot, I think. Reaper. Ow, whoa, hey. Oh, shit. Oh, he's got magic. What? Chill. I can't move. Oh my god. Stupid puppet things. Jesus, come over here, bro. Say. Well, we beat him. Hell yeah. That was cool. Short sword. Armor. Runes. More runes. Crystal darts. Cool. I wonder if the big guy comes back every time. wonder how many people other than Defiance. Wonder how many it bothers when I don't use the horse. One of these things. I hate these guys. At least there's a bonfire. Let's get this, and then I guess we could try and fight that guy. I also can probably level up again because I got a bunch of runes there. Maybe, I don't know how good they are. That one gave me 2k. Wait, I thought I got a bunch of them. So close. Let's try and fight the bear. See how that goes. Probably incredibly poorly, because every single time I've tried to fight the bear, I've gotten destroyed. Not even close. So... I have such a hard time with them. That's it for a sliver of meat. Ow, okay. Oh shit. See, this is the problem I have with the bear. It's like just relentless. Gave me was a sliver of meat, but I need to learn to fight it because there's a shit ton of them. Those things are scary. What the heck? I don't want to get to those. Wonder if I could summon over here. Thank you.
How the heck? Souls tanky.
I have died twice.
You know how I said I need to learn to fight them? Nah. No, I don't. I lied.
But I do want to rest until daytime. Screw this. So many directions you can go. There's gonna be another big bear over here in there. You can kind of feel it in my bones. There's a super jump. I haven't seen one of those like bug, like the weird bugs that give you a special move in a while. Another one of these guys. Hold the halls, cinematic. Okay. Oh, hey, look. One of these guys. Ain't that a quinky dink? It didn't give me a thing, it just gave me that. Okay. Weird. Yeah, well, let's see where the super jump takes us since it's right here. Looks like a special crab. What are you gonna do, crab? What are you gonna do? Death blighted. What? I didn't even see. What? I didn't even see a meter or anything. What? Was I just blind? Did I just not see it? Well, it's definitely a special crab. Like, what? That was pretty cool, though, how I died. That was sick. Oh. Bring it on, special crab. Come on, Krabby Patty. Well, Now we know. Okay, you're just gonna spam, huh? What you get, spammer? Crab eggs. Oh, little mini crabs. You're freaking wrecked, bro. Oh, skeleton, don't give up, okay? Time for crab. True! That was it. There was nothing like special over here. I mean, I guess I keep going this way. Behold gold, it says. Some woofs. You made me do this, woof. Okay. What the heck, then? It's just death blight crab just hanging out for no reason? Following that guy. I wish he didn't disappear. All right, so what the heck? This looks like it's just where I came from. And there's more wolves. I definitely haven't been here, so. Weird that you can get up here. Well, goodbye, wolf. Well, goodbye. Beast blood. Okay. Oh, shit. Thank you. I have been here. So what the heck, man? What? Weird. I don't know how I missed all this then. I guess this is just another way you can go. This area is just weird. Like, why there was a special crab here is just strange to me, but whatever. I don't need to fight that. Blue one. We also don't need to fight. Oh, this guy. Beast Eye Quivers! That means there's Death Root nearby, right? I'll help you, Paige. Wait, it's not even in the water anymore. It's way up there. What? That's weird. Death Root and Skeletal Bandits. That's cool. That summon though was pretty tanky. That makes me think that other one that I got that I can't use just yet is gonna be pretty good. I hope, anyway. Fire nearby. Cause I need one. Cause I need one. I need a bonfire. I mean, I guess. Not really, actually. Never mind. I just wanted to break out in the song, bro. That's all it was. I just felt it in my loins. There's some wolves.
dangerously. Can't move!
Dude, fuck these things! What the fuck? Ah! This is a stupid. Lord.
Good Lord.
The things you can't roll through just annoy me so bad. Oh, there's a place. I don't know what that place is, but there's a place. I feel like this knight's gonna whoop my ass. Maybe I'll avoid him for the moment. I kinda wanna find a bonfire. I haven't found one for a while. I have a feeling there's one close. Yeah, there is. Ha ha! See, I had a feeling. Alright, what's this painting? Artist Shack. Okay, well, I got another painting. Offer head, rally ahead. If only I had a pickle. What the? Okay. Weird. Let's go fight the dude. Well, actually, we'll fight him here in a second. We can almost level up. So let's do that just now. Screw it. Hopefully, this is enough to level up. Boom. Think it is. Nope. I feel like I've been getting runes constantly. How can I not? How do I not have more? When you have a shit ton of these, it's like, what? I'm not going to use either of his things. I don't know what this does, but sure. Oh, it gives me souls, okay. Okay, so if I do that and then I can level up one more. Now I should be able to summon this guy. Sometime. At some point. So that's cool. Bring it on, punk.
What the? Holy damage! What the fuck? Oh my god. What the heck? That's some hoosafooge. I knew he was gonna whoop my ass, man. I knew it. That's why I wanted to find a bonfire. Problem is, I don't remember how many souls I had. I don't want to lose them, really. It's right there. If I can't summon something, that'd be cool. If I could summon something to help me. And for joy. Okay, that literally killed me in one hit. Wow. Okie dokie then. Holy crap. What the hell? What? I almost feel like I shouldn't fight him. I mean, the armor I'm using is weak to lightning. And this is the strongest thing I have towards lightning damage. But then it sucks against the physical stuff. Screw it, let's try it. Still kills me in one hit. Wow. Damn. That's a problem. That is a problem. Well, we'll just not mess with him at the moment. I can go across, okay. Well, that's cool. I might be somewhere where I just really shouldn't be right now. I don't know. Everything else hasn't been bad, really, so I doubt that's the case. Be wary of enemy. There's no enemy. That mean the goats? These goats would never harm me. Oh, fire slugs. I think I've seen the fire slugs somewhere else before. What the heck is that? Slugs. Meat. can't move.
That was easy.
Ish. I did almost die, but mainly because I couldn't move. But hey, that's okay. What's up with all the flame slugs? Guys are so weird.
Ow, fuck.
Fire blossom. Carve room from Drew. There's something up there. I don't know what the heck that is. It's in the woods over here. The woods. Sounded big. Oh no. Oh, okay. It's a little bitch bear. Got it. Oh god, the bitch bear is gonna kill me. Fuck, little bitch bear. How can I not hit them?
Oh god.
What the heck? So weird. Item. As long as it's little bitch bears, I can fight them. If it's the big granddaddy papa bears, I get wrecked, so. So much stuff to look at. Over here. Something neat and fun and tasty, probably. A rock. Love rocks. What is that? Oh, it's this guy. It's one of these dudes. Just not in spirit form. Well, that's kind of neat. Ow, that was kind of a dick move, though. Well, that's pretty neato. old palace ruins.
Hey, this is pretty cool. Sounds like there's something big over there. It's kind of scary.
You know me, always going around the side.
There's definitely something big to the left. I don't know what, but it's making a lot of grumbly sounds. It's making some noise. I'd really like to find a bonfire. God, there is so much to this game, man. Like, holy crap. I've still only fought the first big boss. Like, the first big main boss. Aw, fuck. Ah, shit. Well, that's not good. That's bad. Listen, it was a prank. It was a prank. I'm sure the statue's friendly, right? The old giant sword, therefore, could this be a friend? See? Friend. Oh, God. Well, see, I knew there was something big over there. Big Papa Bear is not on me anymore. I mean, I could just try and get past him with my horse. But I really want a bonfire. If I'm gonna die, I want to spawn back over here, so. I need to find me a bonfire. Oh, yeah. Keep forgetting to equip that so I can fracking see. Bonfire would be really good, though.
Oh, shit! That scared the fuck out of me. Because I was like, oh, I'm gonna sneak up on him. And then that guy said, nah. Damn, that's fast. Fuck. I'm dead. The fucking arrows, dude. The arrows sticking out of my face. See, these guys are still jerks.
on. Can't go over there because he'll fucking try and fight me, bro. Do I get up where that guy is? Whoa, what? There's some more puppet dudes. That asshole is still shooting at me, by the way. Like turned around. I just want a bonfire so I'm close. Only have one heal left. Well, I'm up here with these things. I mean, I guess the bonfire is like over there, but I think. They say, I think I can spawn at that statue right there. So that's okay. Yeah. Good thing that statue was there. Skeletons are freaking annoying. Oh, there is a bonfire up here. I knew there would be. Then we can go over where we were. God. All right. What's in here? Church of Vowels. Oh, I'm gonna have to. Oh, I can talk to it. Oh my God, you're my favorite.
You to the Church of Vows.
Oh, my favorite.
I am Miriel, steward of this sacred chamber.
My favorite.
My apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place? How it came to be known as the Church of Vows?
I don't.
Well, that is a shame. But who can blame you? The shattering has caused us, all of us, to lose sight of something very dear. It is here, at the Church of Vows, that the great houses of the Erd Tree and the Moon were joined by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radagon and Renala of the Full Moon. And so our church holds in view the monuments of both houses. The Erd Tree of the Capital and the Academy of Rhea Lucaria.
That's pretty sick.
Was there something you needed? You are free to show yourself around.
I want to be your best friend.
As your guide, only my legs aren't what they used to be. If you find anything of use, you are free to take it with you. Unless, perhaps, you are in search of instruction. In which case, I will share all that I know.
Yeah. Okay. You're the coolest guy ever.
Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together.
Ah, learning.
The sea is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance. All things can be conjoined. You wish to know more of Lord Radagon?
Yeah.
Lord Radagon was a great champion. Possessed of flowing red locks, he came to these lands at the head of a great golden host. When he met Lady Renala in battle, he soon repented his territorial aggressions there and became husband to the Carian queen. However, when Godfrey, first Elden Lord, was hounded from the lands between, Radagon left Renala to return to the Erd Tree capital, becoming Queen Marika's second husband and King Consort, taking the title of Second Elden Lord. The mystery endures to this day as to why Lord Radagon would cast Lady Renala aside, and moreover, why a mere champion would be chosen for the seat of Elden Lord.
Well, that was cool.
You know, it's said that Lord Radagon harbored a secret. A famed sculptor of the Erd Tree capital was once summoned to render Lord Radagon's likeness in giant stature when he glimpsed the skeleton in Radagon's closet. And as such, it's said the great statue harbors his secret too.
This guy is so cool.
You know, it's a famed when he glimpsed. And as such, you wish to know more of Lady Renala. She is queen, head of the Carian royal family, and governor of the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, the great and beautiful Full Moon Witch. Sadly, her heart was broken when Lord Radagon left her. And then, when the Academy rebelled against the royals, she was locked away in the Grand Library. In the end, Lady Renala was left alone. Cradling the amber egg, Lord Radagon bequeathed her.
Bequeathed.
Now she devotes herself to it through forbidden rite, the grim art of reincarnation. You would do well to remember, severing a vow, strongest of bonds, has consequences ever more dire. You know, it's said that a famed sculptor of the Erd Tree capital was once summoned to when he glimpsed the skeleton in Radagon's closet. And as such, it's said the great statue harbors his secret too.
Okay. This guy is so freaking cool, dude. I thought I was gonna have to fight it. I was like, no. whatever that does. Gold sewing needle. I don't know what those are for, but I got them. And key items, probably. Yeah. For demigod attire? Oh, crap. What does that mean? Could I have made, like, boss armor? And I used the boss soul already? I mean, I could attack this guy, but I don't want to.
Is there something?
Nah. Well, he's literally the coolest character in this game. So. I was hoping he'd have like a covenant I could join, and I was gonna in a second. I wouldn't even have thought. I don't even care what it would have been for. I would have joined it. But. Eh. What are you gonna do? That place over there looks pretty cool. Kinda wanna go over there. Oh hey. What's this? Why can't I... Hello? Well, that's pretty scary. Well, there's that thing. Not moving, but there it is. Or there's another one, or maybe, I don't know. Oh, there's dudes over here. Get away from my best friend, the turtle. Get away. I'll kill you all. That's a lot of dudes. One that's moving. I mean, I'm sure I have to fight that thing, unfortunately. I wonder if there's a way I can get out. Oh my. Why do those things keep scaring me? Damn it. I don't even know where they're shooting me from. Oh, God. I don't want to leave my turtle friend. And surely there's a way to get down there, right? It's just kind of hard to tell when I'm being shot at. Oh, I see the guy that's shooting me right there. What a douche.
God bless. How many of these guys are there? Or is it just that one? There's no way around. Huh. Well, I do know that I would like to go back to where that big bear was and just kind of go past him so I can see what's over there before we go anywhere. I guess I need to see what's over here too with these swords and everyone over here. Second, whatever war, no victory for the golden or for the moon, no prize but atonement. Okay. Is this the statue that guy was talking about? Did I ever go? I don't think I did. Is that freak thing again? Dang it. Okay, now I see the big bear. Still gonna just try and get past him though. I don't think there's anything else over there. Maybe an item or something, but this looks like where you would fight a boss. So that's weird. Well, there's something over there. Gotta fight somebody.
the Headless Knight. Well, Black Knife Catacombs, East Eye Quivers. Ooh.
Well, we got to this, so I'm gonna sit here, and then we'll try and fight that guy, since I can. Oh, he has the death blight shit. Why do all these dudes have freaking like special augments on their freaking stupid? Good. Hold on, phone call. Oh, let me just attack. I was gonna say. I don't get anything. Was I not supposed to kill him? Was he a friend? Uh-oh. He might have been a friendly. Uh-oh. Well, but look at all these death blossoms. Maybe not. I don't know. Too late now, he's dead. So.
Oh well.
Altered garments. What does it do? It looks like it. First of all, I need to switch my armor back. I forgot that I still had that on. Maybe this just lets me, like, look different. Stats go down, but so does the weight. What does it do? I don't know what that does, so I'm not gonna do it yet. This is the first time I've even gone in here. Can't do any spells, don't have any of those. Can't level up, so okay, cool. Keeps going out. try item crafting? Strong Skeleman. Whoa, Skeleman! Rolling and shit. What the heck? Whoa, why is this one still getting up? Aw, crap. What the f- I can't kill him! Him. I was like, what the hell? Alright, I think I have something. Yeah. Touch. Maybe I should use my strong attack more. Ooh, another axe that I'm not gonna ever use on this playthrough. Oh, God. So long. Oh, that's so stupid! Yum, 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 yum. Frickin' frack, bro. Damn it. Damn it. Whew. Time for crab. Oh no. This is the scary death crabs. You don't have the right.
What the heck?
Okay. It's weird.
Oh, I knew big crap was coming. Another big crab! Oh my god!
I know there was two crabs. That was scary. So how the heck do I get through here? Hello? Secret passages, it says. Lies. Not sure how I get over there. Felt like I went all the directions. Fuck, do I get up there? Do I actually have to ride one of those things? That's really weird and random. That's how you get up here. Fucking screw those guys. I'm out of healing, though, fortunately. Why is it always dog? True. Oh my god, an actual secret. What the thing? An actual secret one. So there are things. Wow. I'm not ready for that. We'll fight it, but. I can't roll. There's no real reason to fight these guys, right? Nice. Wait, so does that mean there's two bosses, or was that just a secret way to get into the same boss? Heal. Man, I feel like it's a secret boss because boss room's right here. Eh, maybe. I don't know. We'll see, because I'll fight them both. I'm gonna do the secret one first, just in case if, like, for whatever reason, it, like, oh, you beat one boss and you can only fight one that's down here. Lalalala. Like, I don't want to deal with that, so. Things. This is sick that there's an actual secret boss. Oh! Actual secret boss. Oh god. Oh my god. Potentially. Oh my god. Relax.
Holy crap.
Ow. Oh my god, bro. Trying to heal. Damn. Oh, I'm dead. Fuck. That's definitely a...
Man.
I mean, I don't know what I'm gonna get from him, but I want to fight him.
Damn.
That's cool, though. I mean, surely that's a secret boss. Because I didn't see another way into that room, so... That's cool. That's pretty cool. At least it's pretty easy to get to him. He's just so freaking fast and attacks so many times. Like, damn, bro. Okay. Scimitar. I don't have to fight these guys. Oh, what the f- Okay. How the hell did it even do that? Ah, God. He's so fast. I wish I could summon something, man. It does take a minute to get there. It takes a minute. That's... Back we go. Me, bro. Oh, he just attacks. What the heck?
do? What is that move? I don't know what to do about this. Like, he's just so fast and I can't summon in there. So it's like, shit. And he's so mobile. I wonder if I like unequip the like two-handed, if that would make it better. Try just doing that. But I don't know. I feel like that's slower. No. Bro, like, what the fuck? What the fuck? Why does that keep happening now? That didn't happen once the first time. Oh, I feel like I'm stronger, by the way, one-handing it. I don't know why. Like, I feel like I do more damage. Just kind of weird. What the fuck? Bruh. Definitely looks cool. Cooler. I don't like that I keep getting like hit against the wall though.
last heal, so I'm screwed.
If I just didn't get hit constantly. But I'm trying to heal, but he's so fast. But if I don't stay basically full health, like, that stab move just kills me instantly. It's like, fuck, man. Sucks. And I don't actually know if I'm doing more damage with one hand or two. I don't know if there's even a way to find out. I'm sure there is. Well, I know there is, but... to heal. Can move because of these benches, bro. Dude, stop. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm dead. Oh, I'm so dead. So hard to know he's gonna do some of this stuff. I'm just gonna try and stand up and heal. Damn it, dude. I got close that time. It just gets, like, ugh, so fast. It sucks. And it's he's so fast that I can't dodge it sometimes. Like thrust, roll, stab, he does. Like, how am I supposed to react to that? Because he just does it straight out of a walking, standing animation. It's like, shit. All right, we're gonna test some damage here. 150 basically on the first hit. So I attack faster like this. I guess I do more damage one-handing it. It's weird.
I just attack faster this way. But I think it does about the same amount of damage. So I think it does more damage per hit on the other, like, two-hand, or one-handing it. And then, more hits, like, with the amount of time two-handing it. Jesus, I'm gonna die, aren't I? I'm gonna lose all the fucking souls. I would have been mad if I had lost all those souls. Remember when I said I'd be mad? I'm mad. I can't. I thought it had already gone down because that room is stupid. Ugh. Oh, that was a level's worth. That's so... Stupid room. Dude, this place sucks, bro. Why? Why? I guess I just don't care either. I have nothing to lose anymore. Already lost the souls, you know? So it's like, whatever. All I'm doing is adding to the death counter. Son of a bitch! Looks like I can interrupt a lot of his attacks. Not all of them, obviously, but... Thank you. Damn it, dude. Come on. That was such bullshit. Whatever, dude. It's over. Fuck. I was so close this time. Oh, man. That attack is so stupid. Ass cheeks, bro. This run to it's pretty annoying now. It's like frustrating the shit out of me. I have to run all this way to get there. Oh, that's the worst. Just target the guy fucking. The skeleton hit me from up. That's so dumb. Come on. It just doesn't stop. Trying to run. That skeleton fucked me, man. Ugh. Like, why? Why? Almost all the other enemies I've encountered don't run. Like, once I go through the fog, they just fuck off. But that skeleton, though, he's like, I'm gonna get him. I got him, coach. I'm gonna get him. This boss is pretty annoying. Just because he's so freaking fast. After this, if I lose this attempt, I'm gonna switch the special flask to give me stamina. See if that helps. I have to roll like constantly. Anyway. Thank you.
Oh, God bless it.
I was like stuck. I was like, what?
Oh, whatever, dude. Fuck off, bro. Ugh. What the fuck? What hit me there? What? Did I have like bleed or something? Yeah, I gotta. This fucking boss is pissing me off. I don't know what killed me there. That was stupid. See if the effects last all the way till I get there. I don't know if they do or not. It still says HP down, I think, for some reason, and I'm not sure why. That's the only bad thing. I have to waste a potion if I get hit a little bit on the way. I tried to roll. God dang it. Oh, come on. Stored inputs, bro. If I just didn't have to worry about his fucking insta-kill move, it wouldn't even be hard. But I have to stay above a certain percent of health and he just kill me. It's like, fuck. I was so close. That was the closest attempt. Ugh. And I didn't even mean to roll again. Like, the stored inputs are so annoying. I mean, it's my own fault, I guess, because I double pressed it, but it's still annoying that it even exists. whatever, dude. Why couldn't I roll?
I die because of that.
Nope.
Oh. Look at that stored input, like I have an attack right then. Oh, God damn it. I just gotta wait for him to do like this. Get an attack, wait for him to do it again. Or something similar. Come on. Nope. Nope.
Come on, look at his health! Come on, are you serious? Oh my God, and why did he... Oh, I can't. I can't. I can't, I can't. Stupid. No.
I blame the stored input because I had to waste a fucking... I lost half my health for no reason. Because I attacked air. So... Watch me also get stuck on the fucking whatever boss that's... main boss of this area. Man. If this... Oh. Are you kidding me? Just die, dude. Fuck. Dude, I did, like, perfect him, basically. Holy shit.
Oh shit. Fuck off.
Damn, dude. So what did I get? I know I got one of these, right? Yeah. Critical hits restore FP. Yeah, that's cool. Then what? I get an actual weapon? No. What did I get? Oh, it's a key item. Mark of the Knight of the Black Knives ritual. Hey, I don't know what to do with some of these things. Weird. All right, now we can fight the main boss. Thank God, dude. Holy crap. The boss was hard-ish. It was mostly because I had to. What the fuck? What the heck? Is there something on my? Oh, there was a fly on the face cam. I was like, what the hell? Let's go fight the normal boss. Well, at least we got confirmation that the hidden walls are actually a thing. So that's cool. So not everyone's lying. Is it another dog? Oh, these are new things. Oh my god. Holy terrifying. What the hell? Oh god. Why are there so many skele-mans? Dude, that thing is terrifying. I can't move. I can't. What? Oh my god. What the hell? What? Oh, I hate it. Oh, I hate it. What the fuck? Okay. What the hell was that? Okay. Well, now we have a new problem. I knew it. I said that. I was like, watch me get stuck on the main boss. Well, here it is. Here it is. Main boss. Stuckage. Good old main boss stuckage. Wait, I could probably summon dudes, though. Let's summon our new dude. Yeah, I can. That'll probably help. Holy. This is horseshit. This is horseshit. Where is. Where's my guy? Yeah, get him. Get him. Okay, okay, okay. Can't attack it! There, fuck! I don't know know if this actually gets rid of, like, I don't know if the skeletons actually come back. I don't, it doesn't look like they do, so. This should help, hopefully. Did a lot of damage to it when I actually hit it. Holy damage. I guess the hard part is having all the skeletons too. That thing is terrifying though. Like, I hate it. Twin Sage Sorcerer. And what's in here? Ooh, another death root, baby. I need to go give those to the thing. Let's do that. Well, there we go. We got two death roots. We got some stuff. It's a new summon. A new key item that I don't know what it does. So
cool.
Oh, that guy's back. Interesting. I wish there was a different button to place a marker down. Like, come on. Alright, well, the girl's gone, so I could probably do that now. What did I even come back here for? Oh, I didn't even mean to come back here. Well then. So this is the wrong place, but whatever. Wait, that guy's gone.
Hello there. Always good to see you say so.
I don't know how you get bell offerings. May look that up later. Where the heck did that guy go?
Tainted by Anzulis,
the great tarnish in the
demigod Godric Aranta.
God, she already told me about that. Here she
good
is.
To see you again. Thank you very much. I have you to thank, don't I? For persuading Master Hugh, I can happily announce that he has taught me the noble toil of spirit tuning. I'm as yet unsure of what I might be able to accomplish, but if I might be able to help you all, I'd certainly like to try. And if there's any chance to ease the suffering of my dear men who were grafted, well, I certainly must try. Roderica, the Spirit Tune Apprentice. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Okay. I have a bunch of them. How does it, like, what does it do? These are already plus one. That's weird. Or am I making them plus one? I might be making them plus one. Let's see what happens. I don't know.
Well, I took you for no matter. It's all out of your arms. I spoke with the girl. She has a gift for spirit tuning.
Yeah, I said that.
So I told her everything I know. I'm indebted to a spirit tuner I met long ago. It was all I could do to honor her. I'm sorry I doubted you.
I wonder where that one guy is. He's just gone.
Would you like me? The blessing is, would you like to be held?
She's down here. Yeah, one guy's just dipped. The one that's looking for a specific person. Like, I don't know. He was standing right here. Now he's just not here anymore. Well, that's weird. That's kind of weird. I don't even really want to go back to that, because... I mean, I want to go back there, sort of. But I gotta figure out... Actually, I should probably just call it a day here, because it's 3:00, I didn't realize. Alright, fellas, yeah, I'm just going to call it here. Tomorrow, I'll be on early, hopefully. I keep saying that, but shit keeps happening. I think, have to leave a little early tomorrow, because I've got to do a thing. But that's not until the end of the stream, so hopefully I'll be on early. It was fun. Take it easy. Have a good one. Hopefully, the flood is annoying and it'll still be here, but, you know, whatever. Anyway, take it easy. Have a good one. Later.